Hi there, welcome to the next episode of High Fleet. A bit loud. What are you doing? They're repairing in hours. They're here. Do you want to take Sheba? So I might do this now. Reinforcements there. Well, we could get another missile cruiser, which would be nice. Do this first. Oh, very nice. Can we bring this down yet? Balance on the side a little bit.
Touchdown confirmed.
Ooh. This will land it.
Throwing it ready.
forgot about tanker. Mockingbird. Yeah, I'm not spending that. They bought the tanker. You guys are good to go. You could really do it. Maybe equip some ships. Fine. Don't think they're gonna leave anytime soon. Okay. Sorry, again, I feel like I'm being quiet. Just clearing out. Nice a lot. the more money we've got them in it, the better. Some supplies there, we've got this. Let's have a look, I'll add up. I think I'm gonna find much now. No, we've pretty much got everything tagged. Trade. All the trade ships are down there. I mean, one thing we've got to be careful of really is just running out of money, like, you know, kind of running out of money as we're going. That's gonna happen though, so fine there then. What was they have something here? I'm not sending it that far. I'm repairing you guys doing Oof. Whatsoever. Oh, is that where we collect something? Repair this. I really feel like I've not been entertaining like at all this episode. I'm sorry. Okay, we've got some A100s. Zeniths. Got aircraft. It's a good investment. Need to repair as well, you do, don't you? Supplies wise, get you filled up. You over here. How much it costs just to put them up? I mean, we've already bought them. Is that another cost? Ridiculous. Yep, we've got that coming from Kiva.
Warning, radar emission detected.
Who's radar? We need to go there. Need to go here. And they're coming down. I just think they're part of Kiwi, so I'm not worried about that. Let's go here. Oh, no, no, no. Let's go here. I don't even know what the best thing to do with all them is. Like, I mean, I'm glad that I've got them. I don't know what to do with them. These are the stadium. Oh crap, why did I do that? But I'll give it one shot. Thank you. point. Might as well retreat with my body in this condition. Flares do my head in, I'm not a fan of flares. That's pulled down.
Overheating.
At least our money situation's alright, and we are clearing the way.
Turbine's operational.
Let's get the whole fleet fueled up. It's a lot. But this might be the last time we have to fuel half of these. Might break out a strike group after this, so I'm thinking the Nomad, the Vestapol, Paladin, Negev, Archangel, Fearsome. I think, and the Viag, I think we just put here when we're ready to assault Kiva. We separate the Wasp, one here, maybe put one here, missile carrier somewhere, maybe two missile carriers. If we can get another one, that'd be really nice, so we can get reinforcements there, which we'll do at the start of the next episode. We've got to start to place stuff. I'm thinking a missile carrier up here and a missile carrier down here. Cool, thanks for watching. Sorry, I feel like I've been quiet that episode. I think I was just concentrating, trying to think about what I want to do. I hope you're enjoying the run. Getting interesting. Looking forward to seeing your comments about what I should have done differently. Right, thanks for watching. See you now. Bye-bye.